Hi, this is Mike Dugan with DrowningInGuitars.com, and today we're going to demonstrate a guitar pedal for you. Got a pedal that just came in from Greenchild, and this is the Greenchild Tribus drive. It's three pedals in one, and before we show you the pedal and go through all the settings, I just wanted to tell you that I'm really happy with it. It's a good quality piece of equipment, and it works something like this. So here's the straight guitar. So the first stage is called a boost. So we're just going to have a little boost with a little edge. Then the second stage is overdrive, which is a great blues sound. And then the final stage is distortion. Everything is FET powered or FET powered. Seems to be true bypass, which is what you want, so it doesn't change the sound of your guitar going to your amp because it's passing through a pedal. And that's a plus. A really cool thing that I like about it is there's three switches on this box, but you don't have to turn it off and on to get to the next switch. You can go from switch to switch to switch, and only one effect will be on at a time. So I'll go from boost to overdrive to distortion. So here's boost. Overdrive. Distortion. Let's get busy and check this thing out. We'll be right back.